As far as I can see, there's not much left of me. Silent witness of a life, of hope and toil, joy and strife. Passions flare and then abate, and then a hand wipes clean the slate. Burdens heavy to encumber, drifting off with night's sweet slumber. I make a vow to never quit, a vow I then long to forget, charting out a plotted course, only to be thrown off my horse. I search for reasons, I search for ways, I hold this candle to the haze. Reflections sparkle in the glare, apparitions vanish, I return to my lair. I recall the promise of boundless youth. Later in life, a different truth, a tale of death and limitation. My gaze is turned to loss and frustration. My hopes and fears are gathered about. I listen closely with faith and doubt. I watch with awe and awaken with wonder. I hear the peals of distant thunder. With my makers, I strive for peace. I grasp at life, and then release. And so I offer this prayer, perchance, to souls that hearken and hearts that dance.
I saw you walking through the crowd. It was just like any other day. I heard you thinking out loud. You turned to me as if to say, hello, welcome to my world. Come and walk beside me for a while. So we walked along together, at ease with words and with silence, and we walked through all kinds of weather, and we dragged our hopes and dreams behind us, till the day said goodbye. And still I don't know why. Silent faces pass before my eyes, like leaves on trees blowing in the wind. Some of them take me by surprise, and some I'll never see again. Some I've seen before, some see you walking through the crowd. It's a day like any other day. Can you hear me thinking out loud? I turn to you as if to say, love, this is our world. Come and walk beside me for a while. Hello. Welcome to my world. Come and walk beside me for a while.